How are you today?
Hello, I'm very good, thank you. Yeah. I'm Valentina, I'm the designer and the owner of Silvano Biagini. We are a family business, we are in five. My father is the owner and my two brothers, Elisa and Luca, and my mom. And we run this business since 1984. We are a really artisan company where everything is made in our factory by hand and by mind. We use the heart, the knowledge and the experience to build unique bag.
Can you please introduce the image of your company?
Yes, our company is our image is built on creativity and of research of color and combination of new material who makes unique bags, because we can combine very different color and very different material to create a very unique balance where the color is the protagonist of our bag, the quality and the design.
Okay. So which is the color of this trend of the, in this new collection?
Yes, as you can see, we are Italian and we love color, but for the next season, for spring-summer 21, we select orange like the previous color of the collection. This is a python bag made with orange python and a unique handle made in a solid brass, enameled, hand-painted, to create really something unique. Very light and comfortable because it has a shoulder strap, and it is quite big. Another orange bag we really like and appreciate is this too. This is a lamb leather, very soft with a good touch, enriched with our specialty. Crocodile handle in contrast of color, very smooth and light, hand stitch. So it is a new shape and a new color. While in the same time we like leather, python and crocodile, and we use of course crocodile to make a very special clutch. This is called Tina bag. It is a small clutch in real crocodile, a very classy orange with a shoulder strap, and because right now we believe that fashion is okay, time change is okay, but fashion is something that has to last for a long time. And we know that bags is not for one season, bag is not for two seasons. Bag has to be nice forever. And we try to work on this concept, to create bag that lasts for a long, long time. Fashion has to change. Fashion has not to be so, so fast. And we have to try also for a responsibility of consumer to choose something that lasts for long, long time. Our target woman is like a cosmopolitan woman, of course, that work in a big city and select our bag to be very different from the mass. Yeah. To be recognized with simply a bag. You can be dressed very simple, but if you have a special bag, you are unique. And our target of woman is an Italian woman, where the class and the elegance is the core. Yes, yes. So we try to inspire the woman in the world.
How did the company change in this period?
In this period, we believe that the world is the first answer. So we believe in the concept of zero waste. We work on very high material. It's the base of our work, our material, like crocodile, like python, like lizard, and leather. So zero waste to us is to try to invent new type using all our material. So for example, we create this bag called Isabel. It's very new because of the shape and the combination of color. Here we try to combine color in the way to use all our material and inspired of our 60s era where the brand is born. And we make unique bag because it is numbered. This, for example, is a 65. And everyone is different in the way to use all our material. And the power of color here is very, very the protagonist. Like this bag. This is a very new one. It's cuckoo cake bag. It is born in Milan when I buy a box of biscuits and I say, wow, it's a nice shape. And from then I designed this bag. So it comes from a box of biscuits, so it's called cuckoo cake. But it is of course come from the old house of Japan. So it seems to be a small house. It is built like a small house. Inside is leather. It is made everything by hand in our company. And we use like 15 colors of leather in the way to use all the material we have in our warehouse.
How can we value the Italian taste in these bags?
Italian taste is the ability to wear the color, is the personality to choose something different, to create a very unique personality. So the accessory has to be something that burns from the heart and wear you in a very gray world. Sorry.
Which styles represent better your company?
Okay. I want to speak about this bag. This bag born in 2008, so it has 12 years, but it's new, like we have built it yesterday. So it is in Python, very soft. It is for a very casual woman who works and has to be in a very good look every day. The details of crocodile make it a very Silvano Biagini bag. So the crocodile, it's the closure of the bag, and we can change the closure in different colors, so combination can be this with red, with blue, or with black, to be very classy.
All your product can be personalized?
Our product can be personalized. This is a very important key for us because, as I say, client can change the color of the crocodile, can make different combinations.
So we can have unique product in limited edition and even personalized for the customer.
Yes, of course.
Can you show us a special bag of your collection, please?
I show you the hobo bag. This is a bag that I love. I take 1 year to design this bag because it was very difficult to create this round shape without to be too much round or to be too flat, to be very light and to have this pocket with this perfect circle. And this line is color block because we believe that in one bag you can have more personality, and so I love this. We designed these accessories that can make, that they can turn, and so I love it. So this hobo bag is one of my favorites.
So thank you very much for the presentation.
Thank you very much, and good luck to everyone. And believe in Made in Italy and believe in Silvano Biagini bags and our philosophy.